Introducing Campaigner's Drag and Drop Email Editor. With the Drag and Drop Editor, you'll be able to quickly create stunning, professional-looking emails in minutes. When you combine the available themes and layouts, the possibilities are endless. Before you choose your layout, you can see how to look on a desktop computer, laptop, or even a mobile device. Once you've found one that meets your needs, click Next to get started. Can't find what you're looking for? You can also start from a blank canvas and go from there. Let's take a look at this travel theme. Once in the email, we can give our campaign a name and then start editing. On the right-hand side, we have the options to help us edit our email. We can add text, images, captions, collages, videos, buttons, dividers, social media icons, and also your own HTML. Under rows, you can add different rows that have different columns. You can have a single column row, two column row, and so forth. We have the ability to add up to four columns. These are all fully adjustable. Don't like the way your theme is looking? You can change up the look and feel by using the editing options on the right-hand side. You can also change the theme from within the email. Maybe we want to change the look and feel. What is really cool, your content actually stays the same. Any content that you add remains in place. Let's get back to creating our awesome looking email. You simply drag an option over and put it into the editor. Select an image for this caption. From there, we just add some text. We have formatting options for every block on the right-hand side. I've already added an image on the right-hand side. Want to edit one of your images? We have you covered there as well. Simply click on Edit and use the tools that are available, such as Transform, Filters, Adjustments, Text, the Brush Tool, Focus, and Frame. You could save an image as a copy or save directly to the image you're working on. Let's add a button below our image. We can change the button text and even the color of our button. We also have some more styling options available to us. We also have the ability to move, copy, and delete certain blocks. Let's copy this block and move it below the image. Maybe I don't want this in this particular location. I can go ahead and delete it. We have similar options under rows. You can move them, copy them, and delete them, as well as edit the properties for the row. Under tools, we can save this as a new template and export the HTML. We can also preview and test the email. You can send a test message to one or more people, and you can see what it might look like for different email subscribers. Once you've completed your email, you set your plain text and then go to send your email. Set your sending criteria, such as your subject line, preheader, from email, from name, your footer information, social sharing, and Google Analytics. On a schedule and send page, you would select your recipients and schedule your email or send it immediately. This was only a small sample of all the features available in Campaigner's Drag and Drop Email Editor. What will you create? We can't wait to see it.